So to graph the line which passes through the points negative 2, comma 5, and 1, comma 4, we can start by plotting those points. So let's go to the left on the x-axis, 2 spaces for that negative 2, and then we'll go up 5. And then for our second point, we'll go to the right on the x-axis, 1, and then up 4. And then connecting those points will give us our line.